Oh, look at the power of Nia Jax.
And dumping Baszler over the top rope. And Joe, this is a fight. Shayna Baszler to the outside. Nia Jax in pursuit.
Two of the most
rare fights like this get interesting.
Two of the most hard-hitting, two of the most physical superstars in the entire women's division.
Out of four. Oh, face first into the plexiglass goes Shayna Baszler.
Speaking of hard-hitting, jeez.
Count of seven from the official. They got to be careful. Count of eight.
Someone's got to get in the ring.
Count of nine. And the official's got no choice. Jackson Baszler continue to brawl.
Clearly, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler are more interested in beating each other up than they are actually winning this match.
And the official trying to gain control of this situation. Oh, man, and Baszler sent him to the barricade. Oh, and here comes security.
Oh, and I said it before, you're going to need better security to stop these women.
Oh, now Baszler. Baszler trying to take out security, but it's Jax who dumps Baszler inside the ring.
These two ladies are not done with each other by a long shot.
Enough.
Oh, the careful to clutch on the security guard.
Yeah, thanks for coming, security.
Enough. Stop. Shayna. Stop.
Jet shoving a WWE official into Baszler.
There will be no peace with Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Nia Jax tearing at this man, and Nia Jax can't be stopped.
Nia Jax just ravaging this WWE official. I'm telling you, we need more backup. We need more help out here.
And down goes Baszler.
And everybody at ringside needs to realize that this is no man's land.